thought I would do a fun little unboxing of this new Bissell Little Green Pet Pro. My daughter Elena is going to help me out. Alright, so we have this Bissell Pet Pro with Oxy Urine Eliminator that we got as well, but apparently a sample size is also included inside of this box, but with the state of our house, we don't need this much. The cleaner. I'm going to unbox it. I like how it actually is really easy to know what this is because it's written on it. So that's good. Okay, and then there's this. Here's the trial size of the Oxy Urine Eliminator. And then here is the other brush. It's actually a lot heavier than I thought it would be. It's definitely heavy duty. And I like the color of it. It's nice. Okay. Remove tank from the back. The tank with water. So the first step is to remove the tank from the back, which I already did, and then unscrew this cap and remove the bottle insert. Then fill the tank with hot tap water. So it does tell you fill line. So this is the water fill line right here. And then you put 2 ounces of this formula inside of it. Okay. So, let's fill this.
Included. So
So I'm going to go ahead, since I'm doing plush carpet, I'm going to use this tool. Mm-hmm. And it even tells you on it, best for plush carpet. So that's really good. So it says that before you do anything, you need to make sure that you vacuum and remove loose dirt. We recently vacuumed, so I'm just going to go ahead and use it. It says release the hose by twisting the secure latch. Press the power button on, point the tool approximately 1 inch above the spot where it's staying, and press the spray trigger. Then release the spray trigger, use the bristles to scrub the area to remove the stain, apply downward pressure while moving the tool slowly towards you. Note, when using the deep stain tool, always keep the tool in direct contact with carpeting to avoid overspraying. Okay, pause.
As you can see, the Bissell did an amazing job of getting that stain out. I would highly recommend this product. Thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more. Bye!